Given two league games against two teams, so we have to have a home and away against Arguam and Albino, and neither of them slot us into their time scale. So they'll probably be when everyone's looking there. That's on them. We've given them multiple weekends where we're like, we've got three. That's a good nine, that's two weeks in a row of that game. Especially when everyone's jumping up here. Hey, hey, hey! Yeah, we've been doing a bit of combat stuff.
To be fair, it's just... To be fair, it's nice to just...
That's it for a lot of the guys, like played since, what, cult year? Well, yeah, some people had a couple of years out, I had a year out in between. I didn't play rugby in 2 years, just the last final, cult, national cup final, and then over a year and a bit of nothing. Social exercise. Yeah.
It's like, even if I do get better, it's like one to two levels off, so I can just stay through the game. It's a bit more laid back.
Yellow. random stuff.
Yeah.
Why these sides keep sinking? Either that or it's just me.
I'm alright where I am. Thank you. Thank you. much about that.
I couldn't do much about that.
Off the pitch.
I couldn't do much about that.
Next time, move the camera stand. Stand up. Yeah.